Welcome to the home club of Joseph and Louis. This downtime seems to be a little longer, but my friends are telling me, Joe, I just love working from home, while others say I'm still resting and relaxing. And I know some of you are secretly growing your hidden goals. What about you? Do you read? If you read, do you read ebooks or do you read prints? People say reading rewire and distress the mind. I totally agree. I have tons of virtual books in my library. However, I find it quite impossible to reread or to begin reading them. I am an ordinary woman believing in the five living senses, that is to see, to touch, to smell, to taste, and to hear. So I need to be in touch with my books. And what books do I read? They are usually the self-improvement books as they help me to expand my knowledge, my thinking, my vocab, and it gives me a lot of inspirations to improve my training and speaking skills. As a corporate image trainer, I usually recommend 3 to 4 books to my trainees who will bring them to the next level. Talking about image, first, you have to realize image is not just the appearance, it is in our attitude, it is part of your personality. So behavior and communication is deeper. So leave the appearance to image consultants. So what are the 3 books? The first one, How to Talk to Anyone by Leo Lau. Now she's having 40 over books. You can find it in the internet or any bookshop, yeah? Now, this book allows you to make conversation confidently with anybody in any event. Do you realize when you go to any social function, there are some people who are very popular? People are just swooned to them. Is it because they are more intelligent, smarter than you, or they are more attractive or beautiful or handsome than you? Not necessary. It's because they speak very well. They are a smooth operator in their conversations. So if you're shy, this is the book. And the next 2 books I'm about to tell you is from one person, my bestie, Jacqueline Whitmer. Jacqueline Whitmer is a global etiquette expert and she is the founder of the Protocol School of Palm Beach. Yes? So these 2 books, the contents, will teach you how to become the poised person in the business class. Keep these 2 books very close at heart because by reading them, mastering them, you will become a distinguished, outstanding person in any corporate or in any social or business function. Be the chosen one, yeah? So these 2 books is a must to buy. Now the other one, the last one, last but not least, it's Unlock Your Personal Charisma by someone very close to us down under, Eric Fung. It says it as kept communication secrets of top sales personnel. If I were to rephrase this book, I'm going to call that the Ingenious Salesman Handbook. Now, when I read this book, I thought, gee, all these techniques I know very well because I used to be watching the Hong Kong, Hong Kong drama. It's like a summary of it. But do I practice it? No. So this is a good reminder. Why? Because each and every one of us do sell something, yeah? So talking about selling, how can I not forget to sell my own 2 books? These are the 2 books that I co-authored with Dr. Hamid, Fabric Book for Image Consulting. This book has 60 over fabrics, and each fabric will coordinate very well with the designer's top secrets. So you learn and master them in your image consulting purpose. And I wrote this book carefully to coincide with the AICI core competencies. So for those who wish to already to apply for your certification in image consulting, this is a book that is going to help you tremendously as it has the physical and artistic aspects of image consulting, yeah, every page of it. So people, develop good reading habits. They will give you all the benefits in your